Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So when I got up this morning, just have a look what I saw. It is snowing in Schwalbach is close to Frankfurt. Just look at all this snow. At least for people who come from hot countries, this is a very big deal, because in Mumbai the average temperature must be some 32 or 33 degrees, or maybe even 35. So snow is like something very, very different. So this is the view from my bedroom, out overlooking my bedroom window. So I will show you how it looks from the living. Outside my son's school, as you can see, it's fully covered with snow. His school is actually little bit on top of the hill, you could say. So that's why, you know, it's much more open and you can see a lot more snow. So this is right now it's almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and so this is how it is. And since we are from Mumbai, this snow is like, this snowing is like a big deal for us, and we are having a really, really good time. So this is after school. The children are playing. They're making, I think, some snowballs. And so it's been snowing today a lot. So it's quite exciting. It's almost, you could say, the first snow for me and my son and my husband. We came on the 27th of Feb. When we came, there was snow, not so much, but we were at home because we had just come. Ian, what is this, Ian? Oh, thank you.
Look.
Yeah. Oof. Ian, don't fling it in the middle of the road, Ian. Someone can slip.
Okay.
Go play for 5 minutes, then we'll go home. I'm feeling a little cold, Ian.
Bye.
Ian, don't throw balls. There's no balls at me. Ouch. Threw some snow in the morning. So as you can see, some of the snow has been taken away. This is the view from our living room, and this is Schwalbach. This morning, I think this is the first day it has snowed in this winter. So this is the first snow in Schwalbach. It's for us it's like a very, very big deal, and I thought I'd share it with you all. I hope you all liked today's video, and I know it's nothing very fancy or anything, but my channel is about our everyday life in Germany, so obviously it would just have like things that would happen every day to us, big or small, whatever they may be. But this is how it is in Schwalbach. Thank you for your time, and if you like my content, do subscribe. That would be great. Thanks. Bye-bye. Have a great day.